A Rhode Island high school baseball star is going pro. Alex Clemmie has announced he will forgo his college career and start playing baseball professionally. He was drafted by the Cleveland Guardians in the second round of the MLB draft, pick number 58. Clemmie had committed to play at Vanderbilt before the decision to go pro. He played at Bishop Hendricken, where he was named Rhode Island's Gatorade Player of the Year.